play the finger cymbals, play other instruments, always going to have you come tell what you played after school. Well, suffice to say, we have a trombonist, two on saxophone, a flute player that was doing finger cymbals, and three clarinets. And so we have lots of after school instrument programs. And if your fourth grader was unable to participate in that, it's not a problem. I always want to stress that we have Mr. Dietz has beginning instrument lessons in fifth grade, and they take their lessons during regular school time. And so if your child was unable to do the after school program this year, not to worry. Lots of kids can start in fifth grade as well. And now we're going to play two fun songs on our recorders that I know you will recognize.
Thank you. 2, 3.